Overseas today, a serious scare for Silvio Berlusconi, the controversial Prime Minister of Italy. He was attacked while signing autographs after giving a speech at a rally in Milan. His nose and two teeth were broken and his face bloodied by a 42-year-old man who apparently threw a small statue at him, knocking him to the ground in the process. The man was taken into custody, his motive unknown. Berlusconi was rushed to the hospital where he was to remain overnight for observation.